Hey, crypto fam. For those of you who are first-time viewers, I'm Chris from Exodus. And for you regulars, welcome back. We're going to take a closer look at Hedera Hashgraph and why some people have called it the blockchain killer. Let's break it down right after this. If you're not familiar with Hedera Hashgraph, it's a little bit different than your typical crypto project. Hashgraph is an open review consensus algorithm developed in 2016 by Dr. Lehman Baird. Hedera is the decentralized public network and governing council, owned and governed by a global council, including Baird's company, Swirls Corporation. Along with corporations such as Boeing, Deutsche Telekom, Google, IBM, Tata Communications, LG, and more. Bring them all together and you get Hedera Hashgraph, the only public distributed ledger in the world that uses the unique Hashgraph algorithm with its very own native token, HBAR. HBAR coins are used to power decentralized applications, make payments, and to secure Hedera's proof-of-stake network. Dr. Lehman Baird's Hashgraph technology is a compelling alternative to blockchain. Some have even called it the next generation blockchain. Similar to a blockchain, Hashgraph is a decentralized and public distributed ledger, but the way it works differs from blockchain in several ways and even offers up some vast improvements. Hashgraph's stroke of genius was looking at one of the fastest and most resilient way primitive human communication has traveled, through gossip.
Really, Amy? Gossip?
We have all shared spicy news in one way or another.
Spreading gossip.
And are often shocked by how fast gossip spreads like wildfire.
Gossip!
Gossip!
In fact, once the word gets out, there is no way to stop using it. Using gossip as a blueprint, Dr. Baird created the gossip about gossip protocol behind the Hashgraph algorithm, which works like this. Unlike blockchain, which has miners sequencing data block by block in a proof-of-work protocol, Hashgraph uses an entirely different network architecture or data structure called directed acyclic graph, or DAG. Hashgraph's DAG is made up of these spherical containers called events, which are gossiped across the network like notes along a musical scale. Let's say we have five nodes on the network: Alice, Bob, Carol, Dave, and Ed. Each node gossips out events to other nodes at random. Each event is a bundle of information of transaction data along with a timestamp, a signature, and two cryptographic messages, also known as hashes. With just these two hashes, the ledger can obtain a complete historical graph of how the information flowed through the network. Hashgraph solves all the same problems that a blockchain does, but in a different manner. Does this mean it's better than Bitcoin or Ethereum? Let's look at some of the differences. The first one is speed. Bitcoin can handle about 7 transactions per second. Ethereum, the second largest blockchain, can handle about 15 transactions per second. Hedera Hashgraph? Well, at the fastest levels, Hashgraph is able to achieve a blazing speed of 10,000 transactions per second. Next, we look at the transaction fees. The average transaction fee of Bitcoin and Ethereum can be between a few cents to $10 or more, depending on how congested the network is. Comparatively, and because there are no miners to compensate for their work, Hedera Hashgraph is able to keep its transaction fee to a minimal 10,000ths of a cent in US dollars, paid in HBARs. And this fee doesn't change depending on network demand or usage, making it stable and attractive for enterprise use and adoption. And third, security. Hashgraph says they've achieved the highest possible level of security for a consensus algorithm, asynchronous Byzantine fault tolerance, or aBFT. Hashgraph's aBFT network is able to achieve consensus with 100% finality by assuming that messages between honest nodes will be delayed or never reach their intended recipients, such as during the case of a malicious attack. Now, it's beyond the scope of this video to go into exactly how this works, but I'll leave a link in the description below so you can go check it out for yourself. A fast network, minimal transaction fees, and security. What more could you ask for? Hedera also doesn't require energy-heavy proof-of-work resources. For diversity and stability, Hedera is governed and backed by a global council of 39 term-limited organizations and blue-chip enterprises representing 18 industries around the world, including Australia, Japan, South America, and India. The potential applications of Hashgraph, similar to blockchain, are infinite. From settling micropayments to music and intellectual property rights, supply chain management, decentralized advertising, sovereign identity, decentralized finance, the Internet of Things, and this is just scratching the surface. Currently, there are over 300 decentralized applications being built on the Hashgraph platform, including the digital healthcare platform Safe Health Systems, Inc., that's used by over 150,000 users at Delta, Arizona State University, and the Coupon Bureau, which is an industry-managed platform whose advisory committee includes the likes of Target, General Mills, GS1, and others. If you didn't know anything about Hedera before, now you do. So, what do you think? Is Hedera Hashgraph a threat waiting to usurp blockchain from its throne? Click on the link above and pop on over to the Exodus blog to take a deeper look at Hedera Hashgraph. If this video helped you understand Hedera Hashgraph, give it a like and share it with a friend. And remember to subscribe for more crypto videos from Exodus. Until next time, hold on.